keep moving.
That was the Ink Spots with It's All Over But the Crying, because that part I've never, well, never really stopped. The song, ironically. The crying mentioned in the song. This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, you know, it's me, Travis. Anyway.
Something's out there. I don't want to teabag and loot your ass.
Must have been nothing. Huh? What's that?
Whoa! Hot pancakes, we can talk about it.
What is it?
Again.
You hit like a rat rope.
It's gonna hurt me more.
Pay for that.
Who am I kidding? Yeah. It's gonna hurt you a lot.
And that's another win for Team Human. Rumor has it that all of the super mutants in the Commonwealth are organized, and they all work for the same guy.
Play hide and seek.
We played, we won.
Something's out there. Surprise, motherfucker.
Humans won, muties done. First you say let's fight. But then you won't. Then you say I'll die. But then I don't.
Hello.
George, Rex is in trouble. Didn't you hear him on the radio?
For the 10th time, yes.
What do you want me to do about it? Those super mutants would kill me in seconds.
Rex got himself into this mess. He'll have to figure out how to get out of it.
Fresh flowers would brighten this place up.
They used to broadcast radio plays from here. Kind of like the Silver Shroud. They were good.
I'm Anne Hargreaves. George and Rex and I run this radio station.
George Cooper. Damn glad to meet you.
I'm still not hungry.
We need something new. Our audience is getting bored of the same play over and over.
Oh, okay. There we go.
Hello.
Okay, hello. This is just a test. Hello, 1, 2, 3. Fee, fi, fo, fum. I smell the blood of an Englishman. God, is that what I sound like?
She sells seashells by the seashore.
Track, these warm-ups just never get any easier.
Now, where did I put my script?
I should do some vocal warm-ups.